Alright, we're gonna pull out this vehicle for Tom here. Oh. She's sunk in the ground, the old Chevy truck. Oh. Okay, here we go. There we are. Nice. No seized wheels.
Only have 1 meter, so I'm going on down. Where do you want me to stop?
Well, I think it's up to Brian. There we are.
Oh, yeah.
There we are. Well, there's your truck, Top. So what do you think? Just throw some gas in her and get her started, drive her home?
Oh, in about a month. I'll be driving this girl. In about a month, I'll be driving her.
I'll be back to take footage. What kind of engines got in her?
Very small six over.
Ah, the old six. Yeah, let's have a look.
Hey, it's not a Ford.
Well, how do you open a Chevy?
Look at a Ford, man. Kind of, you don't get us Ford ways. Get
an
open Chevy.
Oh, yes.
Hey, that car looks new.
She's good.
She's sweet. I love this more than I love my wife.
Oh. Well, we won't show her this videotape.
I don't care if you show her. She knows damn well I love this more than I love her. I've been looking for a lease before I had her. This is my baby. Fucking tires are still good enough for a few years of driving.
She's got good tires on.
Boards. Oh, gas cap missing. Damn.
Sorry for not bad at all. Wow.
Battery's still in it.
Oh, the old original battery. Look at that.
You can lock your glove box if you want.
Ooh.
You can lock your Mickey if you lock it, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Your neighbor can't
buy it. That's right. Well, there she is. She's all loaded up. Ready to go. There's the proud owner.